to 100,000. 100,000 on 100,000. 300,000, 500,000. $1 million, have a money shower.
Have a money shower. Let's have a money shower right now. Let's have a money shower right now.
Good morning, babe. It's me, Rochelle. What are you doing? Are you making beats for me? I need beats for my beauty channel. Guess what, guys? My beauty channel, I'm finally launching it this Thursday, 100%.
I'm not making anything for you.
Huh?
I'm not making anything for you.
Anyways. Yay, beauty channel. So I'm really excited. Also, I started a beauty channel Instagram. Crazy Beauty Rochelle. Check it out. Hooray. But in real life, I need those beats. Like, you just be sitting there all darn day and I get nothing. What?
You know, it's not everything that I could just put out there, you know? It's gotta be something sick, you know?
Okay, I don't need to be amazing. I just need it to be good enough. Now let's go.
If it doesn't sound like this, then I don't know, you know?
Sound like what?
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Can you please get that out of here, please?
I learned a game from William Wesley. You can never check me. Back to back for the niggas that didn't get the message.
I want
to
sing this song right now. I don't know. I don't know whose side I'm on, guys.
What do you mean you don't know whose side you're on?
I don't know whose side I am on about this.
Why?
Because I don't feel like it's right. I feel like something's wrong.
What's wrong?
Okay, this is my thing. If you are a rapper, apparently, in the world of rapping, not writing your own lyrics makes you a loser, doesn't it? Isn't that why no one likes Iggy Azalea? Everyone's being mean to her because she doesn't write her own stuff.
No, it's because she's Australian and she puts on this fake American accent.
As well.
That's whack. And she doesn't write any of her stuff. Drake writes like majority of his stuff. He just uses people to give him a little bit of help, motivation.
Motivation?
If you look back on the beginning of his career, he had like books and books and books of lyrics. He's always written his own lyrics.
So don't try to come up with that stuff.
What do you mean, if I've seen the books?
What I'm saying, I feel just bad for Meek Mill.
Why? It's like this. This is the way I look at it.
Because let me say
what I have to say. Okay, yeah. He said Drake, whatever. Drake didn't write his own lyrics for that. Those three songs. When it came down to it, and they had to do the battle, where they had to write their own lyrics for their battle, Drake won. Not only once, but twice. Back to back. Killed him.
I know what the song is called, Andrew.
Okay? And Meek Mill wrote that one comeback, and it was garbage. Everybody knows it was garbage.
But it was made of fact.
So I was waiting for Meek Mill to come out and say, okay, try to come with something. But at the same time, I was thinking, what can he really say at this point? What? And he came out, and it was trash. So, what's your argument to that? What do you have to say to that? That was fair and square. Drake wrote his own lyrics for that one. Meek wrote his own lyrics for that one. For his comeback. So.
I think it was kind of mean.
What was mean?
I'm just kidding.
That Meek Mill said that Drake got pissed on by somebody. I think that's mean. To kind of come out and try to, you know, air the man out like that when you guys are having an argument over rap. Why are you trying to talk about the man's personal life?
So, Drake talked about his personal life in the song.
Yeah, because he started it. Meek Mill started to come out and say Drake's a pussy, Drake's this, and then Drake got pissed on. What do you think he's going to say? He has to say something about the man's girl.
I want to talk about this because I'm from the six.
Exactly.
Anyways, let's just hear your beats and maybe I'll battle you. Hey, can we battle each other? Can I diss you?
If you want, you can give it a try. I mean, I don't rap much, but I think I can hold my own against you because you're kind of whack.
Oh, my God! Guy, I have bars, eh? Yeah. Bars. Bars.
Okay.
Yeah, baby. I said, yeah, baby.
Thank you. looking guy.
Alright. Yes.
I right, you right, we're gonna get back to this.
Alright, let's go.
Alright.
They'll see me coming from behind, cause I go ham on them. You think you got bar, they don't start wars, I go ham on them. Just say your last prayer, only God cares, I go ham on them. Just take your last breath, this is your death, I go ham on them. You think you got no time to cry, cause I go ham on them. No shed, no tears, nobody cares when I go ham on them.
All right.
I go ham on them.
Oh.
Thank you, ham on them. Okay, your turn. Turn it down, man, I can't hear the rapping. Turn it down. Alright? Alright, let's go.
Your rap game weak. It's straight garbage. You need to dress up your talks, cause it sounds retarded. I'm spitting off the top like I'm 6 God. Your hair looking whack like your Snoop Dogg. Be careful what you say when you diss me, because you're the one who wants baby number 3. Oh man, I'm back on it again. Didn't you know you're the rookie, I'm the vet? I'm large and in charge like Shaq in the paint. You think you're a superstar? Well, you ain't. Come on.
Well, the ball is in your court, guys. Drake versus Meek Mill.
Come on, Meek. Come on, Meek.
Don't try to diss. I go ham on them.
Yo, I'm actually completely garbage.
I go ham on them. Don't see me coming from behind, cause I go ham on them.
Coming
you
from behind?
You got bars, babe, don't start wars. I go ham on them. Just say your last prayer, only God cares. I go ham on them. This is your death. Oh, wait, hold on. Take your love breath, cause this is your death. I go ham
so really
on them.
So really, a Meek Mill and Drake thing, eh? You're singing and I'm rapping.
On them. I go ham on them. Don't shed no tears. Nobody cares when I go ham on them.
I would just like to say sorry to everyone because this is really, truly garbage.
Oh my God.
It's still bad.
I thought mine was garbage.
You know, mine is complete trash, but it's okay. You know, it sounds pretty good.
I went ham on them.
You know what? I respect rappers out there because, like, honestly, when I was trying to write this thing, I was like, yo,
you respect
garbage.
Us now?
Like,
you respect us now?
Just turn the camera, though, honestly.
Now that that's over with, we all know who won that battle, right? We don't have to spell it out. I'm just getting Jordan and Naomi. Who wants to see Naomi? Who hasn't seen her in a long time? No, I'm kidding. So we're just picking up Naomi from her grandparents, and then we're going to my mom's house. Hi, kids.
Hi.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Mommy.
Are you biting your nails?
No.
Why?
He's sucking the salt.
Why aren't you biting your nails, Jordan? Does it taste bad?
No.
Take your finger out of your mouth. Something so exciting. So, a couple weeks ago, my brother made me watch Money and Violence, okay? So it's an online web series basically about life in like New York on the streets or whatever. So I watched it and I loved it. A lot of you guys don't know that I'm actually from the hood, like in my heart. I just moved to the suburbs. So I'm about to meet the cast from that web series, which I am in love with. I love it so much. It's the most ingenious television series thing I've ever seen in my entire life. So I'm about to meet them and I'm so excited because low key, I'm trying to be on the show still, you know, eh? So I dropped Naomi to my friend's house because she's playing with my friend's daughter, but I couldn't leave Jordan because you already know he's a tornado. Say hi, guys. I'm so excited.
We got lights
and a walking through the sky. Okay, Jordan, come along with Mommy. Come, Pudgy. We're downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown.
No time to waste.
There's a car.
Yeah, there's cars everywhere. Do you like it out here, Jordan? You like it out here.
Where's your car, though, Mommy?
Huh?
Where's your car, though?
Where's what car? My car?
Yeah, where's
I left
car?
It downstairs. We're going to walk.
Huh?
Yes, my baby. We're going to walk.
Matthew!
Oh, my God. I'm so excited. Oh, my God. Honestly, I don't care about celebrities and stuff like that, but actually, I'm so excited to meet these guys. Oh, my God. Oh my God, I'm actually like this. Oh my God! I'm trying to be cool. Hi! I'm good.
Hello!
Can we hug?
Yes!
Oh my God!
How you doing?
I'm so excited.
How you doing?
Shoot a shade? Oh my God!
How you?
I mean, like, what's that thing, fan?
No, you're not.
I am.
No,
oh my God. You're so much bigger in real life. What? You guys got these American gadgets over here?
American guy. He's from Canadian. I'm a Canadian. He's from Canadian.
Oh my God. You know how much I actually love you guys?
How much?
So much so that I would love to be on your show.
Uh-oh.
You know, I'll fly out, all right?
You fly to us often to fly out of Canada?
Well, not often at all. But, I mean, I can make arrangements, though. I can make arrangements.
Why you don't fly out often? I fly out often here.
What?
I fly often to Canada.
You do?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I like it out there. I love it.
It's safe, eh?
It's
I'm just kidding. Want to go, like, shopping or something?
No, I want to go dance on the subway.
Dance in the subway?
Yes.
What are you talking about?
They dance on the subway.
Who's they? You?
No, not me. I'm not that nice, but they do their backflip. Look it up, YouTube.
Oh, America.
America, see?
Oh.
Not Canadian. Canada, step it up.
Come, Jordan.
Me too.
What are you doing with my son?
Hello. Tell your friends.
Oh, Jordan, you see the big doggy? Wow, Jordan. Are you scared? Oh, nice. Oh my God, Jordan. Hey everyone, so I'm learning to maneuver as an American. We see Chris Brown with these things all the time, but why is it so hard? I'm going! Okay, can you stop? There you go.
Season 2. You look like Michael Jackson from Thriller.
Alright, oh my God, did you suck at this too when you first did it?
No.
Oh. This is just a Canadian thing.
No, I'm actually pretty sick at it.
Yeah. Yo, right now, I'm getting sick of it still. Yeah, I be feeling like a man when I walk through.
You gotta turn around.
You underestimated me, yo.
No, I just don't want you to bust your ass.
It's okay. I wasn't gonna bust my ass. Okay, now get me off.
I'm waiting.
You get me off.
This is it still. This is,
come
this,
and take
this,
me
this
off.
Means everything.
This is everything. Look, it's simple. Watch out, Ace.
You mean it's simple?
It's simple. Listen.
To be able to freestyle
hey, come
on
back
this part.
Here. I don't want to be a freestyler, okay? Because it's too hard. Jordan, come back here.
This guy doesn't care.
Anyways, I'm leaving now. Say bye, Jordan. Let's go. Bye, young man. Brother, bye.
I'm coming with you.
You're coming with me?
Yeah. I have to go home.
All right.
Yeah.
Come back.
All right, bro. See you later.
Crazy
bye.
Shout out to you, all right?
Bye, Sugarcane.
You what?
Yeah. All right, yo. I'm coming. I'm seeing you guys tonight.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. All right. Struggling. Come back here, Jordan. Jordan, Jordan, come back here. That's enough? That's enough? Okay, let's go. Okay, Sugar Shane. I'll find Shooter Shane.
There you go, there you go. Listen, okay. I want you to say just like this. I want to say I really, really enjoyed myself with the crazy light-skinned girl.
Yes, you did.
She stole my board.
But I wrote it, though. I wrote it, though, like a professional.
I'm a crazy light-skinned boy.
Okay, bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
So remember my two friends that I met randomly? She's back.
Eating.
Yeah, and she's eating.
What about me?
Yum, yum. Oh, hi, Naomi. Today is such a beautiful day.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing today?
Chilling with the kids.
Aw, how nice.
I know.
How unusual.
How unusual.
I know.
I'm one of the kids.
Hey, girl. You are one of the kids.
I am. That's why they love me. Naomi told me
today. You
go
on the trampoline with them?
Yeah. We actually colored a frozen thing. And
color frozen what?
What was it that we had, Kasia? A color...
A frozen coloring book.
Yeah, a frozen coloring book.
A frozen... Frozen the movie!
Yeah.
I thought she meant...
And we had freezies while we colored. We had freezies.
I thought she meant she put a coloring book in the freezer and then colored it.
No.
Yeah.
No. Mommy, did you have fun?
Let me show you. Because you're here, yeah. Come, let me show you.
You want to do the backflip?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Backflip? Okay, let's do one backflip. Let's go. Okay, Naomi. Let's see your skills. Show me your skills.
Yeah, she did it.
Wow, good girl. Again, one more.
Let's do it. Remember I showed you how to put your hands?
Like this?
Yeah.
Somebody's going to the Olympics.
You know, I haven't touched my hair since Cabana.
Really?
I haven't done it. No.
You just woke up like that.
Look!
Oh, wow, Naomi. Amazing. You're going to the Olympics now, for sure.
Kasia, show her what you got.
Okay, your turn. Go, go, go.
Kasia was teaching her, actually.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. Naomi, you got to get like that, boo. We got to get you one of these at home. I don't know what
she
you just said. Okay, one, two, three, go.
Wait.
You got it. You got it. Focus.
Oh my God.
You take it.
You got it. You got it. Remember, I told you just focus.
One more, and then we have to go.
Focus, and you can do it.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
I'm gonna leave.
No, no, no. Come. Focus. Breathe.
Breathe. Think about what you're doing.
Yeah, you just had it.
Okay, you know what?
Hey, look,
no food for you.
Show her what she could possibly win.
Natural tea tree oil toothpaste.
Incentive?
That's
do it.
Dumb, okay.
No, it's not.
She said it's kind of dumb.
This is the bomb. This is the bomb diggity, girl. Can you skate on ice?
Yeah, I can. I can skate on ice, man.
What do you know about ice?
I'm born here. What are you talking about?
You're just balling like that. You don't know about ice.
What?
But no, yeah, we're probably going to go and...
Oh, wait a minute.
Next week.
Next week we'll skating?
Yeah.
All right, fine. Let's go.
I can't skate. I'm going to...
That's
oh
the good
God.
Part. That's what I'm saying.
Let's watch your fall.
First time on ice.
First time on ice. I can't do it, but I'll try.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's going to be so exciting.
No, it's going to be pretty nuts. I'm kind of excited.
I'm not excited.
Anyways,
oh, well.
Guys, I had fun. Bye, guys.
Bye,
see ya.
Bye,
right,
Naomi.
See ya. Later, Naomi.
Go, 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 go. Yeah. Yes, Jordan. Okay, sing for me. Sing. Say, I'm going on a trip. Okay. I'm going on a trip. Sing.
I don't know how to sing it.
You don't know how?
Yeah.
Okay, just go.
I'm on a trip and a friend went on a trip.
Yo!
I don't know how to sing.
Jordan. You're doing so good.
Hey, familia.
Oh, you're recording this, of course.
Yes, I am. You already know. You already know.
Hi, it's family too. Hi.
This is my cousin, Melissa.
Hello. I'm good. I don't do well in camera.
Yeah, you're doing a great job.
This is Jordan. I don't know if you know Jordan, my son.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi.
Say, this is our cousin Melissa. Say hi, cuz.
I saw him the other day when he was running around with no diaper on.
Oh, really?
Oh, we
called.
Hi, Mom.
Ooh. How are you?
Mom, it's me. Mom, it's me, Rochelle.
Whoa, I'm with this bloody camera.
Hi, Auntie Claire.
Uh-oh.
Why does your hair look like that?
Look mad?
This side. Anyways, this is Claire. This is Melissa's mom, my cousin. It's too late. Why don't you come? Huh? Mom?
We can't have nothing at the house without the sheep coming back home for photocopy.
Happy birthday, sister. Diane, happy birthday. Say happy birthday, everyone.
Happy birthday. I'm all 25 today.
That's right, everyone.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, you're going to
bye, Declare.
Bye.
All right, Dad. Bye.
Yeah, Mom.
Yeah, Mom.
Take it easy.
Bye, Mommy. Mommy. Mom, talk to me. I'm saying bye. I had fun today. I loved meeting Money and Violence, Killer Kane, Shooter Shane. Hey, guys. You'll catch me in the next season. Anyway, my little rap battle with Andrew. Not so fun for him.
Yo, you even asked me permission to go outside today, Dad. Are you still here?
I know. But you never watched the series, so you don't even know what it's about.
Money and violence. What do you mean, Dad?
It's about more than that. Anyways, good night, guys. I love you. We're going to bed. Say good night, babe.
Yo, who won that rap battle, Dad?
Okay, you already know Drake did.
I don't even want to talk about it still, because right now I'm feeling a little bit embarrassed.
Good night, Meek Mills.
Well, yo, if you need some beats, call at me. If you need beats,
what did I say?
I'm a producer, eh? Super producer.
Ham on him?
Yo, I don't talk about that. I'm doing some business right now. If you need some beats, holler at me, dog.
Anyways, good night.